Welcome to CareTube. Today in this video I am going to tell you about 5 home remedies for ingrown toenails that really work. Any person of any age can suffer from some sort of nail problem that can be caused by several different things. Your fingernails can get thicker, weaker, lose their color, or grow irregularly. In some cases, they can also fall off, causing a new nail to grow. One of the most common problems is the ingrown nail, or onychocryptosis, which happens when the tip of the nail penetrates the soft skin around it. Ingrown nails can annoy both men and women of all ages, causing pain, discomfort and even more serious inflammations. Ingrown toenails are the most common, especially on the biggest toe. Treating ingrown nails can be very delicate, difficult and painful. And if the nail gets infected, treatment could take a long time. Fortunately, there are a few natural ways to treat ingrown nails. 1. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is a very efficient treatment for ingrown nails. All you have to do is mix 1/4 cup of vinegar with 2 cups of warm water, and dip your nail in it to lessen pain and discomfort. Vinegar can also protect wounds from infection when applied directly, due to its antibacterial properties. Always remember to use a good quality vinegar, organic if possible. 2. Homemade antiseptic cream. This remedy can help fight infection and lessen pain. Here is how to make it. Ingredients: 5 drops of eucalyptus essential oil, 5 drops of lavender essential oil, 5 drops of tea tree essential oil, 2 drops of peppermint essential oil, 1 drop of oregano essential oil, 3 tablespoons of cold pressed coconut oil, 3 tablespoons of aloe vera gel. Instructions E. Mix the coconut oil and aloe vera gel in a bowl. If the oil is solid, this happens when temperatures are very low, melt it in a double boiler. Once this is done, add the essential oils and mix well. Now store the cream in a glass jar in a cool, dry environment. Apply this remedy every night, massaging it gently around the affected area. 3. Epsom salt. Soak your feet in a bowl of warm water and Epsom salt. Let them sit for 15 minutes. This will help the nail soften and heal quicker. 4. Lemon. Lemon can be used to treat several things, including ingrown nails. All you have to do is cut a lemon in half and rub it on the affected area. Do this every night, and avoid exposing that area to sunlight. 5. Salt water. Make a salt water solution, using filtered water. Before going to bed, dip your infected nail in this solution, then wrap it in gauze. Let it sit all night long. Thanks for watching and keep watching CareTube for more health and beauty related videos.